girls are great as human resource specialists because we have a tendency to care and we show it. We don't mind helping people and we don't mind telling people different avenues for careers. We don't mind telling people that here's how you do certain stuff. So it is a great career for girls. There are different aspects in the Department of Defense, in the federal government for human resources. You can come in and be a human resources specialist like me and do EEOC investigations or a mediator. You can come into human resources and be a classification specialist, which means you classify all of the different jobs that the Department of Defense or the federal government has so that you ensure that everyone who does that same job gets paid the same pay. You can do human resources and you can make sure that you are taking care of the management side to ensure that they are following the rules and the regulations. Same thing with the employee side, following the rules and regulations. You can do human resources as a pay specialist. And those are the people who set the pay scale or make sure that the pay scale is the way it should be. So for girls to do human resources, I think it's a natural avenue for us just because of the way we treat people. And it is definitely a human contact position, therefore human resources.